You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and continuing for me using characters from the winners of the Splatoon 2 Splatfest, I already tried Bowser, and now I'm gonna try King DDD. Oops. And I know his hammer thing really packs a wallop, but kind of like Bowser is probably a slow character. Well, let's see how I fare using this guy. Is this name question mark question mark question mark? I don't get it. Or is it just not loading yet? Time. Oh, looks like he's also using one of the characters for the villain side in Splatfest. Okay, obviously I cannot rely on that attack. It's too slow. Probably needs to be used in conjunction with another, like a combination. All right. Oh, wow. Even Wolf's blaster thing there is just faster than anything I'm able to throw at. Which doesn't sound nice, considering his blaster attack isn't even like one of the fastest in the game. Having some connection issues there against this guy. Oh, finally! Nice one. Oh, okay. I guess unfamiliarity with his up special killed me there. This guy's just staying away, as you can see. Not a bad tactic at itself. He's I guess what we call a zoner. Or, you know, laming out your opponent. Is that like an item? Where did it come from? Oh, I guess it's one of his attacks. But who knows? Maybe that is DDD's weakness. Being lamed out like that. Well, let's see if I could still make this one. I unfortunately have 93% already. And there I go. Oh wait, I'm still alive. So you can even grab me before I finish the the attack animation there. All right. Wow. And there I go. job on the keep away tactic there. Requires a lot of patience to actually pull that one off. I'm trying to look for like a faster attack actually. Of course my jump, like my short jumping thing there seems to be effective. And because he's a high damaging character, I was able to immediately catch up to his percentage. To my percentage, at least. So I'm the one with the higher percentage. But it still doesn't help me that most of my moves can easily be poked out of. He's not laming me out, but he's just, I wouldn't say a lot faster, but I'm definitely a lot slower from my observation. Okay. Looks like that's about the only move I can do that could actually land hits. But if I luck out on one of my specials there, actually, it does give out a huge blow. But I guess I really have to time that perfectly. Let's go it one more time. That's fine. And there he goes. Okay, have a new one at least. That didn't take long. This attack should be... Let's try that out. I'm gonna try it on the next match. Looks like something I could use at least. Alright, Ryu! And how about the recent reveal of the Street Fighter V character Kage? It's basically Evil Ryu actually, but they mentioned it's like the embodiment of the Satsui no Hado. So it's not Ryu, but he does play like Shoto as usual. Alright. Focus attack. That's interesting. No, I missed the ledge. That's unfortunate. Yeah. doesn't seem to want to grab the ledge there, don't you think? Okay, is that actually faster? I hope it is, because I just don't know what to do anymore. Finally, I caught him once, but it didn't fly away, unfortunately. Hey, he actually caught the ledge! I wish you could cancel out your attacks there. Ugh. It's just too much wind-up time. How do you use him more effectively? I can't even rely on the faster attacks, because even that gets blocked out. Took his time there on the result screen. Alright, got a new one. I'm still willing to give this character, King Dedede, a try. And come on, guys, you won the Splatfest. Should you be going to Splatoon? Are you not good enough in Smash? Alright, coming up against Samus. Field right now. Oh, that was a fast attack. Which one was that? Oh, it's the combination thing. Was it? I think. Hey, not bad. Maybe I could rely on that more. He made a mistake there. He already had the idea to stay away, but he went forward. And I suppose I got lucky that time. Tried to leave me a bomb there. Okay, how effective is that? Oh, okay, not as effective as I hope. But may I'll I should try it some more. Let's see if I can actually still win this one. Oh no! Things are about even now. Hey, bit slow, but I think it's useful enough. Guess I'm a slow learner for this guy. Caught me there. Grab. I do love that he has a big range for that attack. Even bomb is quicker than most of my attacks. Hey, nice. It actually falls down with enough range to get him hit, even if he's in a different platform. Let's have some of more rolling spikes. Alright, bad angle there. It's anybody's game now. I mean, one false move, even on my part, despite my lead, could still lead to my defeat. Oh yeah! Alright. Well, I think that was a convincing win on my end. I think. Anyway, that was King DDD, one of the winners in the Splatoon Splatfest, and you are watching 8-Bit Days a Week. Catch you guys again soon. Please leave a subscribe, like, comment. Thanks, guys.